Hi, bro. Talk to me.
I have my friend's bachelor party. I'm going there on Thursday.
Any issues you're dealing with from the past barbers?
Just inconsistency, man. Mm-hmm. I was telling him earlier that every single haircut I get, I feel like it's like rolling the dice. It's just super inconsistent.
Yeah, that's not fair to you.
I've always done this since I was like 5. Kind of put my hair to the side like this mm-hmm. and just let it rock.
I was analyzing your face. Usually this dip right mm-hmm. here at the temple mm-hmm. usually means you're either diamond or rounded. So what you have is more diamond, cones at the top, and then becomes very pointy. So the most important thing for you mm-hmm. is to make sure that the sides match up mm-hmm. and creates this straight line. It's a good thing that you have this beard so mm-hmm. that you can fill in the space so the mm-hmm. chin isn't too pointy. Maintain here and then mm-hmm. Give you a nice skin fade and make sure we give you the coverage you need and the volume that you have.
All right, sounds great.
Let's do it.
I feel like I've been through so much, I don't even feel nothing. And I know sometimes it might be hard for you to love me. And even though I may not show it,